the lamp test button on a Notifier 3030 system does more than just test the lamps on the system. Pressing it lights all the lamps, and it momentarily lighted all the pixels. But the first page shows for the main board what its version is, its boot number, what the image for the display is, what database version is being used, when it was last changed, and it was changed from the front panel display here. Here again is a version number and the serial number of the panel. These are the loop control cards. Only one of them is installed. Shows the version. This shows how many points are assigned on the system. Loop 1 has no smoke or heat detectors, but it has 15 input and 6 output points for a total of 21. On loop 2, we have 2 detectors for a total of 2, and no input and no output points. Currently, no points are in trouble or in disabled. Pressing next scrolls back to the beginning screen. Press escape to exit back.